Alright, this is a beach that doesn't get cleaned very regularly, obviously. You can see there is crap everywhere. Even right up the back there, there's heaps more up in the pandanus. There's big ropes and lots of plastic.